Please, please be something cute.
Bartholomew. Someone actually named their kid Bartholomew.
I don't know what to do. It says that my soulmate's name is Ryan.
Wait, like the Ryan that we know?
I think so, but I can't even talk to him.
No way. He's so hot.
You're not listening, but what's yours?
I don't want to talk about mine.
Class, because of your behavior, everyone will get an assigned seat.
What? I don't want to sit away from you.
Bailey, you can go have a seat with Jesse.
Who's Jesse?
I'm Jesse. Hey.
Hi.
Why the hell does your hair look like that?
Excuse me? Why does your face look like that?
What, like a Greek god? I don't know.
Can I sit next to someone else?
No, seats are final. Looks like you're stuck over here with me.
Unfortunately. Are you new or something? I have never seen you before.
Are you kidding me? I've been here for 4 years.
What?
I knew you were an ass. You didn't change from last summer. Hey, table 5 needs a refill on their wine.
Okay, I'll do it in one sec. Here's another drink for you guys. Is there anything else I can get you?
No, but you seem like a beautiful soul. Have a Merry Christmas.
Thanks.
Someone left a gift for you on the to-go counter.
A gift? Maybe it's from one of my regulars.
You're so lucky. I wish I'd get a gift.
You are the most beautiful girl I've ever seen. Enjoy the makeup. Secret Santa? I don't know anyone who would have given me an anonymous gift.
The mystery is part of the fun. Enjoy it. Hey, Bailey.
I am not taking table 4. They smell like broccoli and BO.
No, there's another gift for you.
Oh. Here's something to remind you of me. Secret Santa. I have to find out who's been leaving me these.
Excuse me, ladies. Honey, why do you look like a chipmunk? You can breathe, you know. Why are you doing that?
I was trying to hold my oxygen in.
For what reason? You know our family has infinite oxygen cans.
Well, about that, I kind of lost my special canister.
You did what?
I'm sorry.
How many sips do you have?
12.
You better hope that you get that can back. Bailey, can you please give me a sip of oxygen?
I'm sorry, Amanda. I can't today.
What? But you always do. Don't be greedy. I know you have infinite.
I lost my can and now I have a regular one, so I can't. I'm sorry. Uh-oh.
How the hell did you lose your special can?
I don't know. I put it down on my desk and when I turned around, it was gone.
Do you think that somebody would have stolen it from you?
You think somebody would have the balls to steal my oxygen can?
Oh, do you mean this oxygen can?
Zach!
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Nothing.
You are a terrible liar. You know you can't go outside until you turn 21.
But why? I'm 18, isn't that close enough?
No, you're not going outside.
I need to know what's out there.
I'm going to work. Don't try anything while I'm gone.
Okay, see you later. Why is there nothing good on Netflix right now? Who's there? That's definitely not my mom.
Bailey, honey, listen to me. There's somebody inside the house. I saw it on the cameras. You have to leave now.
But I can't go outside.
It's just this one time. The police are on the way to save you right now.
What do you mean they'll save me? Okay, this is it. I'm going out the window. Wow. Mom? Oh, you're frozen. You wouldn't mind if I took $20 from your wallet then, right? Thanks.
Do you have a pencil I can borrow?
Yeah, I think so.
Also, do you know why, like, everyone's frozen today?
No, I guess I haven't really noticed.
So many teachers are frozen, I heard them talking about just canceling school.
I'm sure they'll be unfrozen eventually. Hello, Mia. She's frozen too? Who am I gonna sit with at lunch?
Mr. Michaels got stuck while using the toilet, so we have no class today.
Most of this classroom is frozen. Only me and you aren't. Okay, now just me. I need to find somebody else who can move. Hello? Hello? Am I the only one who's not frozen?
Come right down this way, gentlemen.
Shit, I need to hide.
As you can see, my plan worked. Everyone in this school is frozen. Now all we have to do is brainwash.
I'm the only one that's not frozen. Need to find someone who can help. Hello? Is anyone here? The police never take a day off. The station shouldn't be empty.
It's not empty. I'm still here.
Can you help me?
I'm afraid I can't. I'm looking into homicide because everyone in the station died.
Oh, they aren't dead, they're just frozen.
Someone pushed them all over. When you move and you're frozen, you die.
I saw these two men in my school. They froze everyone and they're gonna brainwash them next.
Wow, that sounds really terrible. Okay, listen, kid. I'll help you as long as you're not annoying.
I won't be annoying, I promise.
Look, there they are.
That's the men.
Okay, just follow my lead.
Okay.
Stop right there, Sheriff's Department.
Yeah, stop.
You imbecile, there's two that aren't frozen still. My apologies, sir, I'm killing their time now.
Hey, Mom, what's this?
Oh, that number shows you how much people love you.
Why do you only love me 90%?
You threw up on me one too many times as a baby.
Seriously?
Hey, girl.
Oh my gosh, I have tea. I can see how much people love me and...
And what?
And I just remembered I have to pee. Bye. Doesn't even like me, and we've been friends for 4 years.
So, who's the friend that doesn't like you anymore?
None of your business, Jack.
Hey, all I'm trying to do is comfort you.
Listen, I'm in a bad mood, and I don't need this energy right now.
Okay, well, by the way, Mel was the one who leaked that video of you.
What? A video that ruined my life. She leaked it.
Yup, and she confessed to it on her private Twitter.
Okay, come with me.
Where are we going?
We're taking that bitch down.
Wait, how are we gonna take her down? What do you mean?
I'm the only one who knows her biggest secret.
Okay, and what would that secret be?
You'll see when I tell everyone. Mind if I just send a text blast?
Oh, I got it. What? No way she did that. She slept with her mom's boyfriend?
Yep, she told me about it.
You bitch! I can't believe you would even do that to me.
What? What did I do?
Don't play dumb. I know you sent out that text everyone saw.
I don't know what text you're talking about.
You are fucking done. You hear me? You're done. Let's go.
Bye-bye.
Yo, that was like kind of badass.
What? Okay, I gotta ask. Why are you even helping me? I thought you didn't like me.
Why would you think that I don't like you?
You make fun of me every single time you see me.
I'm just teasing. I'm not serious.
Right.
Bailey, there you are.
Oh, hey, Jessica.
You need to look at what Mel just sent everyone.
Riz? What does that word even mean? Is that like a type of food? Mom, what does the word Riz mean?
Ugh, it's basically like how much game you have. Do you seriously not know that?
No? Why do you?
I keep up with all of the trends. I'm a cool mom.
Well then why does mine say 0%? I definitely have game.
You thought the gardener was cute and you peed your pants.
Whatever, I'm gonna be late.
Hey Bailey, why are you making that face?
Guys, do I have no game? Riz?
No, you really, really don't.
I do too, I can hit on people.
Oh yeah? Josh, come over here, Bailey wants to talk to you.
Hey, what's going on?
Hey, arf.
Okay. Was that enough evidence or should I call someone else over too?
I get it now. I need a higher score, that's embarrassing.
Maybe you should try on that cute new kid, I've never seen them.
Hey, I'm-
Why the fuck are you talking to me right now?
Excuse me?
Oh, yes?
You dropped this.
Wow, thank you so much. Honey, get away from her right now. She's a killer.
I'm not, I swear.
I see that mark on your face and you can't lie. You should be ashamed of yourself. Hey, are you doing all right?
No, Mom, it happened again. Everybody thinks I'm a killer.
Honey, you know it wasn't your fault. Don't listen to them. They don't know what happened.
I know. Shoot, do you have a pencil I could borrow?
Are you gonna murder me if I don't give you a pencil?
No.
Oh, well, I don't have any extra anyway. Sorry.
Whatever.
Dylan, nice to meet you. You can go have a seat next to Bailey. Hey, new kid, don't talk to her. She's a killer. Sit with me instead. Nah, I'm good. I'm gonna sit over here still. Hey, what's up? I'm Dylan.
Hi.
Listen, I have a mark too, but I covered mine up.
You covered yours? We're not allowed to do that.
I don't care, and I can help you cover yours too.
I'm not covering mine up. It's fine.
Why not? Then people won't judge you.
Everyone already knows that I have it. Wait, why do you have a mark?
It's a long story, but not my fault. Trust me, I would never hurt anyone.
Okay, I'll believe you.
New kid, are you seriously still sitting with her? She's literally a monster.
Can you do something else? Leave me alone. You don't even know me.
I know everything that I need to because of that mark on your face.
Listen, I don't know who named you Queen Bee, but can you leave my friend alone?
Thank you. You didn't have to do that.
I wanted to. We have to stick together because of the marks.
Jenna is having an allergic reaction. Somebody help.
Oh my God.
This is Bailey's fault. She poisoned her.
What? I didn't even do anything.
Yeah, she didn't do it.
Hey, your mark reappeared. Why did that mark on your face appear right after she collapsed?
I have no idea what you're even talking about. I have only had one mark this entire time, and it's covered up.
Right.
Someone put peanuts in her smoothie, and she's deathly allergic.
Who would do that?
You. I think you did it.
I did not do it. I still have only one mark, see?
You probably covered it up before anyone saw.
Hey, don't worry. I got your back. I know you didn't do it.
Where did the mark go?
What mark are you talking about?
The one that was just on your face.
I told you I only have one mark.
Bailey, the principal would like to see you.
Oh, great.
So, I'm sure you noticed someone in your class collapsed earlier.
I did not do anything to her.
I'm not saying you did, but you're the only one with the mark, so we have to question you.
Okay.
Someone help!
Oh my God, are you okay?
Principal James is having a heart attack!
Ooh.
Hey, you can't touch anything.
Why not?
You can only touch 3 things today.
I don't understand what the big deal is.
You have to save them in case of an emergency, okay?
I'm sure it'll be fine.
You can only touch your own body or things you're already wearing.
I know.
Everyone take out your textbooks and open to page 3.
I can't.
You can't touch anything again today, Bailey?
Just how it is, I'm sorry.
You can follow along with what we're doing on the board.
Hey, do you think you could hand me a pencil by any chance?
No, I'm sorry.
Why not? I can see that you can touch 3 things. Just use one of them.
No, I'm sorry. Just ask someone else.
I want you to do it.
Hey, what are you doing? Let go of me.
Look, it's not that hard. Bitch, did you just slap me?
Yes.
You're gonna regret doing that.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Nothing.
You can't take off your glasses.
Why? I look like a celebrity in hiding.
I'm not allowed to tell you until the day you turn 18.
I'm 17, isn't that old enough?
No, it's not, and don't try it again. I have to go. Don't you dare take those off at school.
Fine, I won't.
Bailey, no glasses inside the school.
I told you I can't take them off. I'm not allowed.
So why aren't you allowed to take off your glasses?
I don't know.
So then why don't you take them off?
My mom said not to.
Aw, so you just listen to everything your mom tells you? Aren't you old?
No, I could if I wanted to.
Then do it. Don't be scared.
Nothing happened.
What's happening to me? Holy shit, you just turned her into a statue.
So that's why I can't take them off.
You need to do something to make her normal.
I don't know what to do.
Why is there nothing left in your water tank?
I kind of lost the tank with infinite refills.
Are you kidding me? You lost it how?
I'm sorry, I don't know. I just put it down and then it was gone.
You need to go find that tank and don't run out of water on the way.
I'll be careful.
Hey, Bailey, can you give me some water? I need to refill my tank.
I'm sorry, I can't today.
Why? You give me water every day.
I know, but look at my bottle.
What happened to the one you had yesterday?
I lost the other one.
I hate to be the one to tell you this, but you didn't lose that water bottle.
Yes, I did.
No, actually, John S. stole it from you and then ran away.
He is so greedy. Thank you. I'm gonna get it back from him. Hey, John, I need to talk to you.
Ugh, about what?
I know you stole my bottle.
I did not do that. You're crazy.
Really? Because it's in your bag right now.
You are not getting this water tank back. Don't even try.
What?
I knew it. Who wouldn't have a crush on me? I'm perfect.
How many crushes did you get, sweetheart?
101.
I knew it. You're beautiful. I'm so proud of you.
Yeah, whatever.
Bailey, how many crushes do you have?
I have 101.
Cool. I have 115.
What?
Yeah, I have 115 crushes.
I mean, of course, who wouldn't like you? Catfish.
Sorry, did you say something?
I didn't say anything. I'll just go flirt with all the new kids this year, and then I'll definitely pass her. This is too easy. I've already gone up 10 crushes.
Bailey, I just met the whole football team and my crushes went up by 30. Isn't that crazy?
Good for you.
And Jake finally asked me to be his girlfriend. It was so cute.
You're having a great day, aren't you?
Hey, Jake, this is my best friend, Bailey.
Hey, nice to meet you.
You want to explain why you got a 98% on your test?
Is that not a good score?
No, I expect perfection in this house.
Mom, I'm sorry. Please, take 1,000.
All right, I'll forgive you this one time, but not again.
Thank you, Mom. It won't happen again.
Hey, have you seen the new transfer student yet?
No, I haven't.
She's on scholarship and only has $10 in her account.
Why should that even make a difference?
Because then no one's gonna love her at all.
Well, then maybe someone should go help her out.
What is up with you today? Are you feeling okay?
What?
You're not allowed to just go and help people out like that. That's insane.
You're being ridiculous. I don't care. Hey, I'm Bailey.
Are you really talking to me right now?
Yeah.
I didn't think it could be true, but here you are.
I'm sorry, what are you talking about?
The prophecy is true.
Girl, are you okay?
If you're the one, your balance should be changing right about now.
Hey, Jake, it's so nice to meet you.
Yeah, it's nice to meet you too.
We're gonna go make out. I'll catch up with you, okay?
Of course. See you later, bestie.
There was so much weird tension in that conversation.
Do you think she's prettier than me?
Girl, what? Like, are you feeling okay?
I'm serious.
Where's all that confidence you have? The number of crushes you have does not matter.
Well, it means something to me.
And I'm saying that it shouldn't.
I know a way to get more crushes than her.
Oh, Bailey, it's so nice to see you.
I just want to say hi to your new theater class.
Of course, go right ahead.
Hey guys, I'm Bailey, I'm a senior.
Bro, she is so hot.
It was so nice to see you. Freshmen fall for people like flies.
Have you been on your phone recently?
No, I haven't.
Yeah, you might want to look at this post.
No!
I lost 100 crushes, but it's not even true.
Doesn't matter, people love gossip. Are you sure that it's not true?
Yes, I'm sure. I don't have an STD.
Okay, well then how do you know that you don't have one?
Because I have never done that before, okay?
Oh, so she really is lying about it.
Mm-hmm. Why would she tell everyone that when it's not even true?
Because she literally hates you.
What?
That girl talks shit about you in every single class you're not in.
That bitch! It's time for payback.
Payback? How are you gonna do that?
I fight fire with fire.
What are you typing?
I'm sending out a tweet. And send.
So what does it say?
Go look at it.
This is a video of her cheating on her boyfriend.
Yeah, she thought it was so funny. Not anymore.
You bitch, I can't believe you posted that video of me.
Sorry, you shouldn't have done it in the first place.
Thanks to you, I have zero crushes now. You'll regret this.
Cut my hair or slap my mom.
Did you finally get your would you rather questions? You have to play.
I don't want to do either of those things.
Well, you have to pick one of them. Everyone must go through 10 rounds of the game.
Or what?
If you don't play, you die. Got it?
Okay, I'll play. I'm definitely not slapping my mom. My ends were dead anyway. What? Why does this game want me to hurt my mom? I'm not doing that. Guess I don't need to say anything today.
Yes, they believe me. This girl really thinks that I'm her mom. I'm gonna do it tonight while she's asleep. I understand the mission. She won't be here much longer, okay? Honey, I thought you were in your room playing the game. Have so much fun. I need to get to work. I'll see you tonight.
Please be something good. Please be something good. Invisibility?
Yes!
So how do I do it? I want to be invisible. Be invisible! I don't think it worked.
That's not how you do it, you idiot.
Well, how was I supposed to know?
All you have to do to activate is snap your fingers once.
Okay.
Okay, wait, but you can't use your power more than 5 times or you die.
Yeah, whatever.
Hey, Bailey, what's up?
Hey, I should see what they have to say about me.
Did anyone see where Bailey went? I swear she was just here.
Who cares? It's not like we actually like her anyways.
No one likes her.
I knew it.
Class, please put all your phones away. We're about to take the test.
I didn't know we had a test.
Am I hallucinating or was Bailey just here? Such a shame. She's my favorite student with a fat ass.
What did you just say?
Dude, I got tickets to a rock concert tonight. Wanna come with?
I don't know. Rock music isn't really my thing.
Ugh, no wonder your innocence is 100%.
Wait, I'll come with you.
Great, but you're not wearing that.
My outfit is fine. I like being comfortable.
You're gonna regret that.
Tickets, please. Oh, honey, Disney on Ice is next door.
Actually, I'm here for the rock concert.
Oh, okay, then go ahead. You sure you don't want the outfit?
Give it to me.
You look so cool, and where did you get the boobs?
Shut up.
Jessica, I didn't know that you were coming. Oh my god, hey guys. Lucky you, we have two extra backstage passes. Do you want them?
We'll take them.
Come on, guys, let's meet the band.
Excuse me, miss. I think that you dropped this.
Thank you.
Dude, that was the lead singer of the band. What does the paper say?
It has a phone number and it says, call me for a good time.
Please, just be taller than 5'3 and I'll be okay. That's like gotta be a mistake, right? 1 foot? Are they a garden gnome? I don't understand.
Are you okay? You're being so loud.
I think something's wrong with my height thing.
Ugh, I'm sure that it's fine.
It says that they're 1'6".
I don't have time to deal with this. Go to school, okay?
Okay.
Dude, it says that my soulmate is 6'5".
Lucky. I am all for a short king or queen, but 1'6" is really short, right?
That's how tall children are.
Yeah.
You should go down to the office. I heard that they can fix it for you.
You're right. Thanks.
Next.
Excuse me.
What can I do for you?
I need some help with my soulmate height.
Sure, no problem. What's your name?
Bailey.
Let me see. Oh, I see. There was a mistake. Your soulmate's 16 feet tall.
What? A speech? I don't want to talk to people. I hate people.
You should really start talking.
Why?
You have to use up all of the words you were given before the end of today.
And if I don't use all of them?
If you don't finish, you die.
Yeah, right.
Apple, orange, banana, mango, orange, cake, pomegranate.
Bro, can you stop talking?
No, I have to use up all of my words. I have a million today.
Is this for real? You'll be fine if you don't use them.
There's no way I'm gonna finish these by the end of today. Fruity, falling, help, remote, shoes, socks.
Okay.
Dude, did you hear what happened?
No, what?
John didn't use up all his words in time and he died yesterday. Dude, you only have 3 hours left today. How do you have that many words?
I need to start talking. Mom, hello?
I got 3 million words and there's no way I can use them all. I don't know what to do today.
You can only say words starting with the letter G.
Dude!
Bailey, what do you think about my outfit today? I don't know how to feel about it.
Disgraceful.
Excuse me? You didn't need to be that harsh.
Disgusting.
Whatever, you are so annoying. I'm leaving. I called my boyfriend like 60 times and he won't answer. Do I call again?
Don't.
Why not? I want to know what he's doing right now.
Desperate.
What? Do you really think I look that desperate? Hey, where did you go last night? I swear you just disappeared.
Died.
What do you mean that you died? You're sitting right in front of me now.
Disintegrated.
I don't know why you're talking in weird riddles, but this is so confusing. I'm out. Hey, babe, do you think I look good today? My hair feels so weird.
Daddy.
Oh, really? I didn't think my hair looked that good.
Daddy.
Okay, but seriously, can you say something else other than daddy?
Hey, sis, can I borrow the sweater you just bought?
You can't ask that when I'm about to...
Okay, great. I'm gonna take that as a yes then. Thanks. Honestly, it looks better on me anyway. Hey, that's rude. Hey, are you going to Jake's party tonight? Wait, but how many hours until you can speak again? Oh, 5's not that bad. Bailey, I heard your boyfriend's going to the party tonight. I can't wait to see him again. I hate her. Don't listen to that idiot. Your boyfriend would never go for her. Girl, is your timer almost up? You are no fun right now. Yeah, let's go get another drink.
What are you doing here? It is not what it looks like, I swear to you.
You're fucking cheating on me?
I told you that you needed to watch your man.
Don't you dare say anything, you bitch. I can't believe that you would do this to me.
She blackmailed me into it.
I have to help my mom. I can't live without her. There's no way I'm gonna be able to use all of these words today.
Well, maybe you don't actually have to.
What?
I heard about a cheat code to using up all of the words you have.
I'm listening.
Numbers count as words, so if you just keep counting until you've ran out, you'll be fine.
That's brilliant. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 100,003, 100,004. 100,005, 1,420,069.
I've been counting for hours and I'm not even close.
You have to keep going.
There must be another way.
Okay, I wasn't gonna say this, but I know another way.
Why didn't you say that earlier?
My dad works for the mayor. We can go into his office and change your words back to zero.
What?
This is your only chance to continue living.
Promise me that you'll always be my best friend, sissy.
I promise. Of course.
What's on your face?
What's what?
That mark.
You have one too.
Whatever you guys just promised, you have to keep it forever. I will.
Okay. Hey, Michelle, what's the answer to number 6? I promise I'll help you in the next one.
No way. You obviously can't keep a promise, so no.
Please?
Ugh, fine. It's 7.
Thank you. By the way, the answer to number 8 is 74.
Thanks. So, if you can actually keep a promise, why is that mark there?
I can tell you after school, okay? Here.
A piece of paper? What am I looking at?
It's my certificate of adoption.
What does that have to do with anything?
I promised one of my sisters that I would always be her best friend when she was young.
Well, what's the problem with that?
I was never really her sister.
Hey, I bet I can find my soulmate before you do.
I don't think you can.
Let's bet on it. The winner gets $10,000.
Okay, deal.
Please. Are you kidding me? 4. Sorry, I meant 4. What's the capital of the United States? I'm gonna win so fast if they're all 4th grade questions.
Washington, D.C.
I think I'm gonna spend the money on a new handbag. Bro, Bailey.
That's weird. My name is Bailey.
Mom, my name is Bailey, isn't it?
Yes, of course it is.
This stupid thing must be broken. Can I see my birth certificate?
No, I'm sorry. You can't have it.
Why?
We had burned the paper when you were about 4 years old.
What?
Hey there.
Ah! Who said that?
Your soulmate. Just wanted to say hi.
Dang, don't shock me like that.
I'm sorry, it won't happen again. So, what are you up to right now?
I'm walking my goldfish.
Ha ha, so funny. Can you tell me what your name is?
I'm not telling you that. That's too easy.
You seem like trouble. I have to go, but we'll talk later, okay?
We might.
Whatever. Hey, excited for the concert tonight?
Dude, absolutely. I've been waiting for this for months.
I know, you never stop talking about it.
I think our seats are over this way. Come on. That's him. That is actually him. I'm gonna throw up or pass out. I don't know which one.
Please don't throw up. Hey guys, how are we all doing tonight?
Oh my god.
Are you okay? You don't look so good.
It's so loud. Do you not hear how loud that is? It's ringing.
It sounds normal to me.
It's like I'm hearing double of him.
You can only say words starting with the letter D.
Dude!
Bailey, what do you think about my outfit today? I don't know how to feel about it.
Disgraceful.
Excuse me? You didn't need to be that harsh.
Disgusting.
Whatever, you are so annoying. I'm leaving. I called my boyfriend like 60 times and he won't answer. Do I call again?
Don't.
Why not? I want to know what he's doing right now.
Desperate.
What? Do you really think I look that desperate? Hey, where did you go last night? I swear you just disappeared.
Died.
What do you mean that you died? You're sitting right in front of me now.
Disintegrated.
I don't know why you're talking in weird riddles, but this is so confusing. I'm out. Hey, babe, do you think I look good today? My hair feels so weird.
Daddy.
Oh, really? I didn't think my hair looked that good.
Daddy.
Okay, but seriously, can you say something else other than daddy?
Break up with my boyfriend? What? No, I'm not doing that. I don't want to be single.
You have to listen to what your future self tells you to do.
Why?
It could mess up the whole course of your life if you don't.
This bitch wants me to suffer. Hey, babe.
Oh, hey, cutie. What's up?
I have to talk to you. We can't be together anymore.
What? Why? I thought we were okay.
It's just not working out. I need to be alone.
I understand. It's all right.
Run? Why would I run?
I'm sorry about this.
What are you doing?
If I can't have you, no one can.
No!
Oh my god, he was gonna kill me.
Bailey, hey, you need to listen to me, okay?
Whoa. You're me.
Yes, I'm you from the future, and I'm not supposed to be here right now. The guy you've been with is a serial killer in the future. I barely made it out alive, and I don't want you to make the same mistake, so follow me.
This one for the boys with the boom system top.
Hey, how are things with you and your boyfriend right now?
It's not the same as it was.
That makes sense because I saw him flirting with another girl earlier today.
I might kill my ex.
Okay, don't do that. I thought he made you happy.
When I walk in the room, I can still make the whole place shimmer.
Oh, hey, Bailey. What's up with you?
You're so fine, you blow my mind.
I knew it. You've been cheating on me this whole time. To think I bought you flowers.
I can buy myself flowers.
Fine, then we're done. Have fun being alone at prom.
I can take myself dancing.
Back to what I was saying.
Looking at you got me thinking nonsense.
Really? I was gonna ask if you want to come over later.
I think your house is where my other sock is.
In that case, we should just go right now.
How quickly can you take your clothes off? Pop quiz.
Oh.
Do you have a pencil I could borrow?
No, I know you're not gonna give it back to me.
I promise, I will.
I can't believe you with all of those lies.
Whatever.
I cannot believe she's told that many lies. I don't trust that girl at all. 4,000 is definitely a lot. How have you told so many lies?
It's a long story.
So you're not like a crazy compulsive liar?
No, I'm not. I promise.
My name's Jake, by the way.
Bailey, nice to meet you.
She probably just lied about her name too. Excuse me, teacher. Bailey's cheating off of my work. I saw her.
What? No, I'm not. I was talking to Jake. Where did he go?
You're gonna have to go to the office if you were cheating.
But I didn't.
I'm sorry, your lies say otherwise.
Mom, what are you doing here?
What are you doing here? You told me you were studying abroad in France. Jake's the one who caught you. I can't believe you've been lying to me.
Shit on a stick.
Hey, sis, could I borrow a top to wear to school today?
No, you can't borrow my shirt because you smell like dirt.
You didn't have to be mean about it. Could you at least give me a ride, please?
No, you hoe.
I am such a mess. I can't make it through school.
Are you okay? Don't cry today.
No, I think Josh is cheating on me. I saw his phone.
I'm gonna punch that man till he can't stand.
Dude, why are you rhyming everything like Dr. Seuss? Should I talk to him or just break up with him?
He is a filthy rat and I'm gonna hit him with a bat.
Hey, Bailey, what's going on with you?
Jack, you gave me a heart attack.
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to scare you. My parents got me a motorcycle and I was wondering if you want to come on it after school.
You're so crazy. I think I want to have your babies.
Yeah, I think we can make that happen.
Slay!
Didn't you wear that sweatshirt to school yesterday too?
I'm in my depressed era.
Okay, same, but what do you think about my new hair color?
It's giving.
For once, I actually feel so ready for this math test.
Me when I lie.
What? I'm not lying. I studied so hard for this.
Be fucking for real.
You're jealous because you know I'm gonna do better than you are.
POV, you run into the pick me girl.
You know, you are just such a bitch all the time, and I don't think I can be friends with someone like that.
Slay.
Dude, why are you talking like that today? You are being so annoying.
Slay.
I genuinely can't deal with this anymore. Why are you making that face? You're freaking me out. Bailey, you only got one question right on the recent test.
I'm in my stupid era.
That was the final. You're gonna have to retake this class.
I might kill myself. That is so cringe.
Dude, my cousin keeps hitting on me and he won't stop. It's weird.
Only in Ohio.
But we're not even in Ohio. And he's kind of cute, so like, I don't really mind.
Side eye. Side eye!
You want the rest of my lunch? I don't really like it.
I'm gonna have to double it.
Bro, what are you even talking about? Double what?
I'm not your bra.
Okay, do you think my ex's new girl is prettier than I am?
And when I seen her pictures, I said, oh, jump scare.
Really? Do you really think that I'm prettier?
You ate that up.
You're right. I think I'm gonna go after his best friend instead.
W Riz.
My makeup in this Instagram post is gonna make him jealous.
Pennywise, dupe.
Are you saying that I look like a clown? Why are you talking this way?
No, like I'm finna be in the pit.
Are you wearing fake lashes? They look so good.
No, I only used 3 coats of mascara.
I can see the falsies.
No. Fuck.
Oh, hey, honey. Are you on your way to school right now?
Farewell.
Please tell me you're not gonna talk like a psycho again today.
Finally.
Thank you. That was so annoying. I thought you were gonna be like that forever.
Forever?
This morning, Josh asked me to be his girlfriend. Do you think that I should say yes?
Fast.
I mean, yeah, we only met like 2 weeks ago, but do you really think so?
Fuck.
Dude, what? I am not doing that. I just met him.
Fornicate.
You are actually being the worst ever right now. Why are you only saying words with the letter F? What's wrong with you?
Fear.
You are giving me a headache. I gotta go.
Farewell.
Hey, babe, what do you think about this new shirt? My mom got it for me.
Father.
I didn't know I looked that good. Do you really think so?
Feisty.
I was thinking that you could come over after school. What would you want to do?
Fuck.
You have got to be kidding me. Good morning, Mom.
Honey, you're gonna need to open your eyes.
What do you mean my eyes are open? I gotta get to school. Bye.
That's the wall. Oh,
please tell me you are done talking weird.
No, I'm not gonna say anything weird. I promise.
Okay, then why are your eyes closed?
What do you mean?
Your eyes are closed, dude. Are you trying to gaslight me?
No, I'm not trying to gaslight you. I'm looking at you right now.
I am this close to being done with your shit.
You know you love me.
I'll love you if you open your eyes and look at me.
No.
Bailey, you know you're gonna have to open your eyes in order to take the test today.
I can't do that.
And why would that be?
My eyes don't open. I accidentally glued them shut.
Then go to the hospital. She's been doing this all day. She just won't open her eyes.
I don't know what you guys are talking about. My eyes are open.
Then what color is my shirt?
Blue.
What the fuck?
You have got to be kidding me.
Oh, hey, sis, are you driving me today?
Yep, I am.
Are you okay? You look like you've seen a ghost.
I'm just fine.
Before you say anything, make sure you think about it because you were annoying me yesterday.
I'm not gonna pull any games, I promise.
Okay, good, thank you, but why are you looking at me like that?
Looking at you like what?
You have not blinked once this whole time.
Yes, I did.
You are freaking me out, dude. Can you blink?
No, I don't know how to blink.
Good morning, pretty girl. How are you?
Hey, babe.
Is something wrong with your eyes?
My challenge is that I can't blink and my eyes are starting to hurt really bad.
Why are you following these stupid challenges?
Because the prize is $100,000 and I need it.
How long have you been doing this for?
I'm on day 7.
Bailey, look over here.
Don't do that.
I bet that I can win the money before you do. How about we make this into a little competition?
Bitch.
Bailey, can I please borrow a shirt?
Be gone.
Come on, it's just one shirt.
Bye, bitch.
Dude, my boyfriend was hanging out with his ex last night.
Bro.
I know. What do you think that I should do?
Beef.
I don't want to beef. Should I say something?
Babe.
If he didn't cheat on me, then he didn't do anything wrong. It's okay.
Buffoonery. Bye.
Class, today we're going to be doing presentations for the projects you all have created. Bailey, would you like to go first today? You'll have to present eventually. I've asked you to go first.
Boo!
Did you not finish your project or...
Bad. Bad, bad, bad.
If you don't present, I'm gonna have to give you a 0.
Bitch.
I'm sorry, what did you just say to me? Repeat that right now.
Bench.
I know that's not what you just said.
Shit.
Hey sis, don't snitch on me, but I had a boy over last night and now I have to sneak him out before mom sees.
Whore.
I get it, but you're not gonna tell her, right? Okay, good. Actually, you can't sit there today. My new friend's taking your spot.
Bitch.
Whatever, go sit by the trash or something. I like her more.
Ho.
Oh, don't worry, Bailey. I'll come sit with you instead. So, how has your day been so far? I have to ask. Melanie said you had a crush on me. Is that true? Wait, really? I was just wondering if you wanted to go on a date. Are you gonna say anything or...
Fuck.
Bailey, since you love talking so much, why don't you read this page aloud for the rest of the class? Oh, come on, don't be shy. It's only one page of the book. Page 61, go ahead.
Fuck shit, bitch, fuck whore. Thought.
Bailey, do you think these pants make my butt look big?
Thick.
Yes, do you really think so? Your grandparents are coming over for dinner soon. Don't do anything dumb.
Thanks, Thought.
I'm sorry, what did you just call me?
Thor.
Bailey, it's so good to see you.
Thanks.
So, have you been dating anyone recently?
Taste testing.
I used to be a player before I met your grandfather.
I thought you were dating a boy. What happened to him?
Tuberculosis.
Oh my goodness, that is so sad.
You should tell them about your new hobby.
True, tennis.
You have never played tennis before once in your life.
Thirsty.
Let's all say something we're thankful for before we start eating. Bailey, how about you start us off?
Tablecloth, telekinesis, Teletubby. Meow.
After the shit that you pulled at last night's dinner, you're gonna be grounded for the rest of this week.
Moo!
Did you just moo at me? What is wrong with you? Dude, I heard that Jason's gonna come over and ask you to prom today. Isn't that so exciting? Wait, but I thought you had a crush on him. You told me he's cute.
Moo.
You cannot say no to him. He made a poster for you and he brought flowers to school. Oh, there she is. Bailey, I have something super important to ask you. Will you be my date to the prom?
Ah!
Did you just bark at me? Is something wrong with you? Like, are you feeling okay? This bitch is crazy. You're probably a furry. I don't want to take a horse girl to prom anyway. Bye. Dude, everyone's gonna think you're a fucking weirdo now. Why did you just do that?
Moo!
Fuck.
Just so you know, Mom found out that you had a boy over last night and she's about to yell at you.
Shit.
Bailey, I need to talk to you about something.
Okay.
Did someone sneak over without my permission?
Nope.
Really? Because I saw a boy come in through the window on our Ring camera.
Nope.
If you can't even tell the truth, you're gonna be grounded for 2 weeks.
Slut.
Excuse me? Did you just call me a slut?
Nope.
That's it. You're grounded for a month and I'm taking TikTok off your phone.
Fuck!
Hey, let me in. I'm at the window.
Jake?
I needed to tell you. I'm in love with you. I always have been.
Love?
Yeah, I just think that you're perfect. Do you love me too?
Nope.
What? But you've been flirting with me too this whole time.
Exit.
You're so mean. I can't believe you right now.
Ugly.
Oh, finally I can talk like a normal person.
Your mom said it's your turn to take the trash out.
Only if you come with me.
I don't think taking out the trash is a two-person job.
Everything's better when it's with you.
Let me guess, today you're gonna talk to us through only emojis.
Are you from Tennessee? Cause you're the only 10 I see.
I guess it's good you said more than one word.
And you look good.
Listen, I know that you're fruity, but you cannot be flirting with me. I'm your friend and it's weird.
Flirting isn't the only thing I want to do with you.
Dude, what? I gotta go.
Bye, baby girl.
Hey, Bailey, do you mind if I sit right here?
As long as it's next to me.
Great, yeah, I'll take the seat right next to you. I like the messy bun that you did today. It looks really cute on you.
You're cute.
Bailey, since you love to talk so much, why don't you share your conversation with the rest of the class? It's only fair. What do you have to say for yourself?
Daddy.
Cough.
Good morning, hon. Do you want to ride to school today?
Say.
I'm sorry, can you say that one more time? I didn't hear you.
Hey-ya.
Hey, bestie. I'm surprised that you're even alive after last night. What do you think of my hair? I tried something new today.
Idiot.
What did you just say? It sounds like you're speaking Simish.
Lafayudabu.
Is this some kind of language that I've just never heard of? Because I can't understand you.
Skilly-doop-pap-pap.
We need these students to come to the office. Bailey Spin, Mike Oxlong, Ben Dober. You're all here today because we know that you snuck into the school last night. We will be interrogating all of you one by one. Bailey, we know you're a good student, but you have to tell us who was the one that stole the keys to the school.
You don't know what I'm...
I'm sorry. If you have something to tell us, just say it now.
Idea on.
You think this is some kind of joke? If you don't fess up any information, you'll all be expelled.
I better be getting paid for this.
Why didn't you take the trash out last night? We have bugs now.
I'm not doing interviews today. You can ask my publicist.
Hey, Bailey, do you want to come get in this Snapchat?
No photos, please.
Dude, why are you acting like that? What's wrong with you?
Listen, I love my fans, but I'm kind of busy right now.
Everyone, please take out a pen. We're going to continue to work on the sheet I gave you yesterday. Bailey, you have to take out a pen.
No, I'm not doing autographs today.
I am not running a beauty school. You have to work on your sheet right now.
I'm sponsored.
You can be sponsored in the principal's office for that attitude.
Whatever.
Can you take off the sunglasses? They're not allowed inside the school.
Yeah, no.
Take them off or you're suspended. Thank you. Now, why were you being mean to your teacher? I asked you a question.
1 second. Hey guys, this is my favorite lip gloss. I use it every single day.
Hey honey, I hate to break it to you, but your hamster actually died last night.
Why are you laughing at this? You loved Mr. Chunk so much. Last night I found out that my boyfriend cheated on me with my older sister. It's not funny. We broke up. Why are you laughing at me?
Stop it!
I am so done with being your friend. You are a bitch. I am going to punch you in the face.
Bailey, we need to have a conversation about your grades. You have failed every single test.
Your grade in my class is 2%. This is not a laughing matter.
If you fail the last test, you're gonna have to retake this entire year of classes. Hey, babe, I've been thinking about it, and I need to break up with you. I'm sorry.
Hashe Boobledorf.
Are you ready yet? We're gonna be late for school again.
Iki baka.
I'm sorry, what did you just say? Are you okay?
Baba booyah.
Bailey, since you're part of the welcome committee, please show around our new student today.
Agba.
What? Anyway, this is our new freshman. Please be nice.
Sulalupapap.
But I have a different tour guide. I don't think that this one speaks English. My name is Max. It's nice to meet you. What's your name?
Bing Bong.
Your name is Bing Bong? Okay, Bing Bong, show me around. I heard you're a senior. I do like my women to be cougars. Come on, baby girl. Let me rock your world. Excuse me, principal. I think that this student right here is on drugs. Is this true? Substance use is not allowed here. I think you need a psychiatrist instead.
First? I've never gotten first in anything. Mom, are you proud of me? Look at my score.
Oh, honey, that's a really, really bad score. You know what? It's actually great. You are just so amazing. Now, let's get to school.
Okay.
Bailey, I knew you were stupid, but a 1 out of 10? Come on.
I am not stupid.
Really? What's the capital of the United States?
The equator?
No, it's not the equator. You have to get your score up. That is so embarrassing.
No, I don't. I'm in first place.
You're definitely confused. That is not a good score.
Huh?
You're never going to be able to do anything with that score. We need to raise it.
We should just add a 0 to it.
Yeah, that's a great idea. We can't do that, Bailey. You have to get smarter. Attention, students. The government has decided to eliminate anyone with a score lower than 2 on the intelligence scale.
Why are you looking at me?
It includes you.
This piece of paper represents your heart. Do not let anyone rip it, okay?
Okay, I won't. Hey, babe, I want to give this to you.
You want to give me your heart? Are you sure? I love you. I'm going to take great care of it. I promise.
I know you will. Please, babe, just tell me it's not true.
Okay, I cheated on you, but it only happened one time, and I'm sorry. Here, I guess you can take this back now.
I'm going to make him jealous. Gabby, I want to give you my heart.
Oh, I used to have a crush on you, but I've moved on now. I don't want your heart. Hey.
Hey, babe, what's up?
Don't freak out, but I have to tell you something.
Of course, you can tell me anything.
I'm moving to another country and I can't be with you anymore. I'm so sorry.
I can't believe this is all I have left.
Hey, give that back! I need it!
You can come get it from me!
I guess he's gonna be extra comfortable at school.
Dude, I have some tea!
Why are you yelling? It's 7 in the morning.
Did you hear about the new kid today?
No, what new kid?
He's like a super famous male model.
So?
Everyone is obsessing over him. He's so cute.
A man bun? Oh, you know I'm picking that.
I should have guessed that you were gonna be mean to your soulmate.
I am not being mean to him.
You're making him wear a man bun.
Hey, why is everyone freaking out down the hall?
That has to be the new kid. He must have just gotten here.
Wow.
I'm gonna go see what he looks like in person.
You can go do that. I'm gonna go to class. Looks like it's time to go barefoot.
Wow, that's an interesting outfit. Everyone, this is our new student, Connor. He'll be joining the class. Have a seat next to Bailey. Oh, I get it. Everyone's starstruck over me.
Mm-hmm.
Where are you going dressed all cute like that?
I'm going on another date.
You've already gone on so many dates. You must have liked one of them.
I know that none of them were my soulmate.
You're gonna die alone at the pace you're going.
Whatever, I gotta go. Hi, are you Steven?
Yeah, that's me. Let's go inside.
Okay, yeah, let's sit down. I like your hoodie. Is that the creeper from Minecraft?
Yeah, bro, I play Minecraft every single day. I'm the biggest fan there is.
Great.
So, do you ever play Roblox?
You know, I can't say that I do.
It's like a life-changing experience. You have to do it.
I'll think about it. My sister actually just texted me and there's an emergency at home, so I have to go, bye. I only have 2 dates left to find my soulmate. Are you kidding? Excuse you.
I am so sorry. I did not mean to run into you like that.
Wait, aren't you? Mom, do you have any money I can use for lunch today?
I'm sorry, not today, but maybe tomorrow?
It's okay, don't worry.
Hey, where is your lunch at?
This is it.
Dude, what? That's not a meal. You have to have something else. Here, my mom got me Starbucks and I don't even like it, so you take it.
Thanks.
Did your parents not get the job they wanted? Oh, you okay?
Yeah, I think they got a job of some kind.
What is that supposed to mean?
Mom, do you have any money for lunch today?
No, I don't. Sorry.
Come on, just like $5 for something.
I told you, I do not have even a dollar to give you.
I'm sure she's not gonna notice if I just take a little.
Hey, do you want any of my lunch today?
Actually, I have my own money for lunch today.
Look at you! I thought the day wouldn't come.
Bailey, you are under arrest. You have the right to remain silent.
Ooh, this looks good.
No, no, don't drink that.
What? Why are you freaking out? Is it alcoholic or something?
No, you'll be fine. Just go to school.
Okay, weirdo.
Bailey, you look so beautiful today.
Aw, thank you, Stephanie.
Of course, have a good day. Have you done something different to your hair?
The only thing I did was brush it.
It looks so amazing.
Am I in someone else's body? What is happening right now?
Hey, Bailey, wait. You should come sit over here at our table instead.
Are you serious?
Yes, why would I not be serious?
Last week you called me disgusting.
Oh, I was just kidding. Come sit down.
Okay, I guess.
So, since you're our friend now, do you want to come shopping with us at Dior after school today?
I'll be right back. Mom, what was in that drink you gave me? Mom, what was in that drink you gave me?
Nothing. You're gonna be just fine, honey.
Wait, but... She hung up on me.
Bailey, I am so glad you came back. I just missed you.
Missed you too.
You have to give me your makeup routine. You look so good. What foundation do you use?
I use peanut butter. Oh, would you look at that? The day's over. See you later. Bye. Mom, tell me what was in that drink right now.
Fine, but you cannot share anything I'm about to tell you.
I won't.
What you drank this morning was a love potion.
I'm sorry, I'm gonna what? A potion. You're just kidding, right?
No, I'm a witch, and I have been my entire life.
A witch? Like the Wicked Witch of the West?
No, I only use my potions for good things, I promise. Since you've consumed one of my potions, you have to become a witch now, too.
What?
No matter what you get, I'm still gonna love you, okay?
Mom, I'm like a golden retriever. I'm not gonna be dangerous.
In 3, 2, 1. Oh my god. Look.
How is that possible? I've never done anything bad in my entire life.
I guess it doesn't matter. The system selected you. Cover it up so no one knows.
Isn't that like lying?
Sometimes lying is okay. Just do it.
Fine.
It's perfect. Nobody's gonna find out. Do not say anything about it, okay?
Okay.
Bailey, you don't have a red eye. I knew it. You're the nicest person.
Yeah, you know me. So nice.
I heard that they found out Emily had a red eye and they went ahead and eliminated her.
Like, die?
Yeah, they hunt down everyone who's gonna be dangerous, duh.
What? I'm sure Mom's not gonna mind if I just borrow one pair of sunglasses.
Dude, Mom's gonna kill you if she sees you wearing those.
Whatever, she's out of town, so she's not gonna find out.
She told you not to touch any of her stuff.
And I don't care.
You're gonna get in trouble. Come on, let's go to school. I'll drive.
No, we can walk together.
Why would you want to walk to school? It's like 6 miles away.
I just really need to get some exercise in, so let's go.
Hey, why are you wearing sunglasses inside?
I have pink eye in both of my eyes.
Oh, ew. I guess you cannot come to the pool with us later then, right?
No, you can't go to the pool.
Why can't I go to the pool?
Because it's closed.
No, it's not. What are you talking about? I bet she doesn't know how to swim, and that's why she won't come with us. Are you okay? Hello, Bailey?
I have to go.
Why are you wearing those? I told you not to go in my stuff.
Mom?
Bailey, why do you look like that?
Sexy? I'm sexy every day.
No, you look like a clown.
That's kind of rude.
I mean, literally, look at yourself. It matches your personality perfectly.
I didn't do it, but I think I know who did. It's not coming off.
Well, I guess you're going to school like that then. Have fun. I know you said you wanted to get better at makeup, but I didn't think you meant like this.
My soulmate did it, and I can't get it to come off.
You're giving the speech to the whole freshman class today.
What?
Dude, how did you forget this? You're the student body president.
Can't we, like, postpone it to another day?
No, we can't. You have to do the speech today. Bailey, you look so cute today.
Dylan, it's not funny.
Oh, come on. I thought we were just clowning around.
Hello, freshman class. Welcome to high school.
Why the fuck do you look like that?
Hey, sis. Good morning.
Oh, good morning.
Whoa, do you have a sore throat or something?
Good morning. Why do I sound like a man?
Okay, seriously, stop doing that. You're freaking me out.
I don't know. I'm not trying to.
Honey, relax. You have your soulmate's voice right now.
I want my voice back.
You have to find your soulmate to get it back.
Oh, great.
Hey, bestie, you're still coming to the concert with us tonight, right? Okay, good. I'm excited to see Justin in person. Don't get too excited. He canceled the whole concert.
What? Why would he cancel?
Whoa, why do you sound like that? Did you have an allergic reaction?
I have my soulmate's voice.
Oh, I kind of like it. He sounds sexy. Hold on, say something again.
Hello.
Am I crazy or do you sound exactly like Justin does?
No way.
That's probably why he canceled his concert. He has your voice. We need to find him.
What?
Today I'm going to be trying to do my makeup with this filter on.
There will be absolutely no cheating. I have no mirror in front of me.
You think this would be easy, but it's really throwing me off.
Where'd the concealer go?
I absolutely put that in the middle of my face. If I put this in the wrong spot, it's going to mess everything up. How do I contour my nose?
It's just gone.
I'm just going to blend for like 20 minutes.
Why not put some on the nose while we're at it?
Brows are what scares me right now.
Okay, I really have to make these good because they look so bad since I bleached them.
I don't know where the bottom of my brow is. The fact that my eyebrows are blonde is not helping me right now.
There's no way this is gonna go well.
Why am I seeing two of them? Let's just match it on this side.
Let's connect.
Yep.
I'm highlighting my nose, but you can't even tell.
Let's add some glitter because we've already gone this far.
Do you feel bonita?
Let's just see what I've done in 3, 2, 1.
Whoa.
Why do I look like that?
Is my face always this long? What the fuck?
I think the eyeliner probably was not my best idea. What is happening on my nose? This eyebrow is not it. Tell me how I did in the comments.
Ugh, my mouth tastes like salmon. Who eats fish for breakfast?
Oh my God, I don't think that's fair.
Why are you chugging water like a toddler? Are you okay?
No. I think my soulmate's doing something that I really don't want to be a part of.
What could they possibly be doing?
Never mind. I thought this was cherry. Why does it taste alcoholic? Who does shots at 2 p.m., bro? Get a grip! Oh my. Please don't tell me that was the devil's lettuce. Is my soulmate Chuck Bass? I'm so confused.
Your soulmate is really putting you through it, huh?
I am going through it, and I'm afraid of what's next.
My soulmate just ate mochi. It was so good.
Oh, this one's really weird. It tastes like metal a little bit.
Why would they eat metal?
Oh my God. Sis, did you forget to flush the toilet again? It stinks. She's not even home. What is that? Do they live on a farm? Oh, why does it smell like that?
I'm just gonna do this for the rest of the day.
Hey guys, what's up?
Dude, why are you plugging your nose like that?
You don't wanna know.
You can't just hold your nose for the rest of the day.
Yes, I can, and I will.
I won't talk to you if you keep doing that.
I regretted that immediately.
What are you freaking out about?
It smells like pee.
It's not your soulmate's fault. They're probably just walking outside.
But I have to deal with it too. Not the fish again. Oh, I know what they're doing. They're a freak. What the fuck? I can't do this anymore. Ah, why is it spicy?
You are being so dramatic.
I'm gonna throw up.
Please have at least $7 so I can go get a venti pink drink. Ugh, $4.20? So I'm gonna starve and I can't get Starbucks.
My soulmate has $3 million. Mine has $40 million. What about you, Bailey?
Yeah, about the same.
Does that mean you'll come shopping with us on Rodeo Drive later?
I think I'm gonna save all of the money.
Boo, you're no fun. You're gonna miss out.
Oh, hey mom, what's up?
I just transferred your allowance of $10,000 into the account.
You have to take that money out right now.
It's too late to take it out. It's already processing. Why?
My soulmate's in charge of the bank account.
Your soulmate can't spend $10,000 today.
I really hope not.
Whoa, Dylan, I love your fit today. Did you go shopping or something?
Are you wearing a Louis Vuitton belt, necklace, and shoes?
Yeah, my soulmate had a ton of money, so I went and spent like all of it.
I'm gonna be doing my makeup, except in alphabetical order. I had to write it down because my three brain cells were not working. Which means we're starting with blush. It just fell out.
Oh, cute!
Next up is bronzer. I have never looked crazier in my whole life. Time to conceal. I hope this fixes it because I look like Larry the Lobster right now. Now to contour, all before foundation.
I had a doctor's appointment right now and I forgot.
Anyway, it's time for eyebrows. Next up is eyeliner. I can't talk while I do this. Now we put eyeshadow over top of it. Finally, I get to do foundation. This feels so wrong. I am so orange. Just gonna put highlight on this wet foundation. Next is lip gloss. Lip liner. It's not even really working. This is not looking good so far. Now we're just gonna do some powder blush. Now I have to put primer over all of this. I'm hoping this setting powder is gonna fix all the mistakes we've made today. At least setting spray is in the right place. This is the final product of doing my makeup in alphabetical order. Let me know how you think I did. Headphones, what? I don't want these. Wait, did these let me hear what my soulmate is hearing? I love being nosy.
The total today for your hemorrhoid cream is 100.
I don't think I was supposed to hear that conversation. Maybe it'll be better this time.
Bro, did you ever get that crazy rash on your ass figured out?
I think I'm gonna put these away.
My soulmate was looking at engagement rings for me.
An engagement ring? But you haven't even met yet.
I heard him tell the seller he was buying it for his soulmate. So has your soulmate said anything fun?
I don't know. I haven't put them on yet.
Are you crazy? Put them on right now. You have to hear what they're doing.
Okay.
Oh yeah, baby, that's the spot.
Ah!
What? What were they saying? Is it bad?
I gotta go. I'm gonna go wash out my ears with bleach. Damn, you're a little hoe, aren't ya? I've never even done that before. Dude, slow down. What the? I don't even think I know that many people. Bruh, you're gonna contract a disease if you keep going at this rate. Do they do, like, OnlyFans or something? I don't think I want to meet my soulmate. I am happy being alone forever and dying with all my cats.
Dude, Melanie's soulmate has a body count of 4. I am so glad mine's 0. What about you, Bailey?
Yeah, mine's 0 too.
Are you sure? That didn't sound very convincing.
No, I'm sure.
I genuinely feel bad for everyone whose soulmate doesn't have a 0.
You shouldn't shame people for how many people they've slept with.
Oh, honey, no. You're confused.
Huh?
The body count isn't how many people they've slept with, it's how many people they killed.
Ahumanawada? Today we're gonna be doing my whole makeup routine backwards. Once again, I had to write it out because I'm down to 1 brain cell. Starting off with setting spray.
Why am I so greasy?
Eyeliner. I'm gonna try my best to make this actually good. We're putting our eyeshadow right over top of the wings. This is where it gets bad. We're doing highlight. I'm gonna use this as like a primer to make it super dewy. I look like a disco ball. Powder blush. I'm gonna put a lot so I'm blushing from within, right? Bronzer. This is all just gonna get covered up by foundation. I feel bonita. We're doing setting powder even though we have nothing to set. Someone just asked me to hang out and I think I'm gonna have to say no. Why is all of my makeup broken? Are you kidding me? That is not blending over all the powder. Now we contour. I look like I got ran over. I really need this concealer to help me out. Foundation's just gonna erase everything. I'm gonna try to do this very lightly. Fix up these eyebrows. The final step is primer. I forgot to do my lips entirely. This is our final look doing my makeup routine totally backwards. I look like I dipped my face in oil, but let me know what challenge I should do next.